Can we draw juicier lips than the queen? First, draw two flat mountains. Make thicker lines in this fore area, and then draw the lower lip. Use soft airbrush to color the lips. Pick darker color and shade the inner part of the lips, and also the lower lip. Pick a hard brush and basically shade the lips in this shape, and also below the lips. Lower the opacity and blend the edges. If you wanna make the lips bigger, go to special and choose expand. Whoa. Create overlay layer, lower the opacity, choose any color you like, and color the lips. If you don't like the color, change it with hue and saturation. Create add layer, highlight with soft airbrush, and then with hard brush. Add the highlights on this area. And of course, the most important part is, go watch Colin's video.